العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Today I want to share with you a dictionary about the Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم about your faith, about your belief. This Hadith Sharif narrated from Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala, dear the Messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. He said, by the one and over hand, my soul, you will not enter the paradise until you believe. You will not believe until you will love one another. This is the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam talk. This is the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam speech. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, how I love one another, how I believe. This thing the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam describe us, tell us. So what is this thing the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to us? Shaitan now you of something which if you do it, you will love one another. What is this thing? How I know these things? How I accept this thing? How I follow these things? This thing also the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam describe us. But this thing, very easy thing, but difficult for us. Why difficult this thing? I don't know what is the reason. What is this thing? The salam. The Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala wa sallam said, Abshu salam bainakum. You spread salam among yourself. You share salam among yourself. You share face among yourself. You spread greeting among yourself. This is the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam message. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam give message about the face, about the dignity, about the honor, not about the terrorism, not about the haram. But the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam give message about the face, about the protect, about the iman. You iman the other men. You not destroy the other men. This is Islam. Islam give message about the protect, about the face, about the dignity, about the safety. Not about the destroy, not about the damage. You damage your role, you damage your dignity, you damage your community. Not about this. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you guide us about the community. You make community, not you harm the community. This is the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam message to the all world, to the whole community, to the whole humanity. If you want to bright yourself, if you want to success your mind, success your life, you must accept the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala.